Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Friday Fever with me, Osmi Frester.
This is me, Pasing Yonzan Lama. So, without wasting your time, let's move to the last dance party. It's a Bollywood night, so enjoy it on your Friday Fever. You're watching Friday Fever, ladies and gentlemen, and today I have the organizer of this event, Bollywood Night. She is the founder and the CEO of Lucky Ace Events and Management, and she is the first Nepali contender in MTV Splitsville as well. If you have guessed it, you are right. If you have not, she is Shivangini Rana. Shivangini, welcome to Friday Fever.
Thank you so much.
What do you think you have made Nepali actor and actresses dance in Indian music? Do you think Nepali people will appreciate your work? Nepali people won't criticize your work? Do you think, can you give you the fair statement for this stuff?
I think since we were kids, you know, since we've been growing up, Sanadekini, we Nepali people have been very influenced by Bollywood songs, Bollywood movies, name it from Sholi to, you know, DDLJ, but later Sapai. Like, all the movies have been influencing us, our culture. More than Nepali, I think people have been listening to Bollywood music more. So I just think, manchale mancha a Indian haru, but I just think it's not wrong to say, open your gates for the Indian culture. Everywhere we go, you know, every club we go to, everywhere we go, after people get drunk, they want to listen to Bollywood music. So why not have a party where you can listen to Bollywood music like all night? And all the actors that are also dancing with me, you know, they also love Indian night. So it's not a paid show. In a way, from Priyanka Karki to Anoop to Varun to me, myself, we're all doing this because we like to dance. So it's not, we're not sort of doing this to, you know, to get paid. But this is just because we love the music.
Future days, in future events, you're going to bring Bollywood celebrities like Shahid Kapoor and many more. Yeah. So is this statement authentic?
Actually, the thing is, I can't really say that Shahid Kapoor will come, but definitely an actor will come. So, hamro previous events haruma pani, two actors have already come. Saif Mir, he's a racer and he's a VJ in MTV. And then there's this other one called Rajiv. Have you heard of Rajiv? Rajiv from Roadies, Rajiv Lakshman. He's the founder of MTV and he's the founder of Roadies. So, in order to do it, already I suck. So, obviously, it's creditable. I have that link with Bollywood and I'm going to use it.
Okay. Now, Friday Fever, last month, you have been in the past days. it was all Bollywood flavors, okay? Why not? So our Nepali janta le say, can they expect Nepali touch ko event bane from you?
Well, actually, mero previous events has not actually been Bollywood flavors. They've all been different. This is the first Bollywood party I'm having. Definitely in the future, but next one also I'm planning to have something to do with Bollywood. It's a different concept.
Nepali flavor,
Nepali flavor is already here because it's all of us Nepalis dancing in Indian music. So Nepali flavor tadka to already tha because we are Nepali people. So the flavor is already there. It's us Nepali people dancing to Hindi music, you know?
So aba Split Bilama. होइन मान्छेले प्रायः सोच्दा दे थिङ्क यु आर एन इन्डियन राइट सो तपाईँ चाहिँ आफूलाई क्लियरिफाई गर्दा वाट यु हेभ टु से
आई एम हाफ इन्डियन रे के माई हार्ट इज हाफ इन्डिया हाफ नेपाल बिकज मेरो मामु इन्डियन हो एन्ड माई ड्याड इज नेपाली सो वेल आई डोन्ट हेभ एनिथिङ ब्याड टु से अबाउट इन्डिया बट एट द सेम टाइम आई लभ नेपाल सो इफ आई हेभ टु चुज बिट्विन इन्डिया एन्ड नेपाल आई चुज नेपाल That's why मैले इभेन्ट्सहरू नेपालमा गरिरहेको छु बलिउडको फ्लेभर ल्याएर
एट लास्ट थ्रु फ्राइडे फिभर के भन्न चाहनुहुन्छ टु नेपाली पिपल
अल दोज पिपल हु हेभ नट बिन यु नो हु हेभ नट बिन अटेन्डिङ माई इभेन्ट्स यु मस्ट इट्स अमेजिङ एभ्रीबडी हेज अ गुड टाइम एन्ड स्टे ट्युन्ड थ्याङ्क यू सो मच फर दिस इन्टरभ्यू एन्ड वेल हु एभर इज यर इज डेफिनेटली हेभिङ अ ग्रेट 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 टाइम यु आर मिसिङ आउट
इट वाज रियली प्लेजर टकिङ टु यु
थ्याङ्क यू
That was the last dance party. It was Bollywood Nights. Hope you guys liked it.
That's what. Hope you guys liked it, as Osmi Shrestha told. Ra euta kura ma ke bhanna chahanchu bhane jun Nepali haruko josh jagar haina Nepali prati like desh prati ko maya dekhna payeka chhau hamile aile recently jun eighth SAF championship bhairheko cha jun josh jagar dekhna payeka chhau jun unity dekhna payeka chhau that's really amazing ra ma ke bhanna chahanchu bhane यो जोस जागर देखेर सायद हाम्रो नेताजीहरू चाहिँ अलिकति सतर्क हुनुपर्छ अब तपाईँहरूले कुनै पनि गलत स्टेप चाल्नुभयो भने चाहिँ प्लिज दुईचोटि सोच्नु होला किनभने नेपाली जनताले अब चाहिँ जे पनि गर्न सक्छ सो द्याट्स वाट आई वान्ट टेल यु गाइज थ्रु फ्राइडे फिभर एज वेल हेरिराख्नु भएको छ भने म्यासेज त तपाईँहरूले पाइसक्नु भएको छ हेर्नु भएको छ भने कसैले प्लिज सुनाइदिनु होला उहाँहरूलाई र प्लिज कमेन्ट एन्ड कम्प्लिमेन्ट चाहिँ पठाउनु होला प्रोसिडर रहेको छ
Type FF, give a space, write your comments, compliments and feedback and send it to 3663.
So, kunai pani events, kunai pani dance parties, kunai pani live music cha pani, you can contact us, you can call us, numbers are
4708418 and 9814933905.
Phone numbers haru bhannu ma chai Osmi Shrestha sar bhaiyo bhane agadi
chha. Agadi.
So, we're gonna be back next week tar tyo bhanda agadi. Let me thank my camera person Saroj and Baikunta. Thank you very much.
My editor Pravis
and all the viewers thank you very much from our heart bitri man bata thank you very much for loving the show aile samma eti maya garnu bhacha aagami din ma maya garnu huncha bhanne aasha full aasha ani we'll be back next week with extra licious
fantalicious
sexylicious
sensilicious
superlicious
and based out of best fabulicious dance parties and live music in next edition of Friday Fever
till then it's me your own passing Yonjun Lama
and this is me your own host Osmi Shrestha
wanna say keep on watching channel Nepal
keep on loving us
namaste tomato timine sath hunda dukh pir beta boli bas